trio. My name is Lon.
And I'm George.
I'm Ian.
So listen, we've got a lot of requests to do Panic at the Disco's live version of Bohemian Rhapsody. I'm a huge fan of Bohemian Rhapsody. Queen.
Excited for the movie.
I'm so excited for the movie. So, me and George are recent fans of Panic at the Disco.
By the way, shout out to Jimmy72 for requesting this.
A while back. Sorry, while it took back. Us a while to get to this.
Hey, yeah, you know.
But we here.
Yeah, so, we here.
So, Ian's already a fan of Panic. I'm sure he's heard this song. Technically, we've all heard it because this was on the...
Suicide Squad.
Yeah, it was in Suicide Squad, but I didn't really pay attention to that movie so much. So,
I think it played in the credits.
I think it played an actual movie, from what I remember. I think so.
Somebody, I can't remember.
Yeah.
I only saw it the one time.
So. Yeah, me too. So, anyway, you know, without further ado, here it is. Panic at the Disco.
Panic.
Live Bohemian Rhapsody.
Panic at the Disco.
Yeah.
Panic.
We live, baby. I've heard a few of their songs.
We're gonna do a song by one of my favorite gaming
What's up, what?
Expanding his reach.
Is this the real life? Is this just fantasy?
Oh, I
remember this song. Caught in a landslide, no escape from reality. Open your eyes, look up to the skies and see.
We're sorry about that.
Yeah, sorry about that.
We was trying to live stream on Instagram while we did this.
And it stopped.
And apparently, we just got copyrighted. Instagram. Didn't even know we could do that, but
wow.
Guess we learn something new every day. So.
Okay.
Wesley Snipes watching y'all. He got pissed off.
Anyway, back to the song.
Yeah, just turn the lights up. Vocals, it's nice. I told you.
Scaramouche, scaramouche, scurry to the Fandango.
mind you, this is not an easy song to sing in the first place.
No, it's not, because no one can ever.
And he did that live.
No one.
Not in a studio where you're taking multiple takes.
Look, Freddie Mercury, may God rest his soul, one of the best singers of all time. That man's voice was incredible, so. Very difficult song.
Yeah. Did that live, and that was effortless.
Yeah. Yes, it was.
Murdered that vocally.
That's all we got to say, man. It was great.
That was good. Pretty solid.
And I'm sure if you're a Panda fan, we ain't telling you nothing new.
Yeah, like, I'm about to say, you know, we just new to the bandwagon, so, you know. But, you know, I'm always impressed when they sing live, you know, because obviously there's a lot of people who don't actually sing live.
There's so many people there.
That's what I'm saying. Oh, man, that was crazy. But this, clearly live, and...
Well, catch me at a Panda concert soon. That's all I gotta say.
Yeah.
That's me personally.
Yeah. Him personally, yeah. But so that was legit.
But yeah, so that's you know, Bohemian Rhapsody, live, Panic at the Disco. Their Death at a Bachelor tour. Wow, Death at a Bachelor must sound amazing live. Oh my god. So that's that. So I'm Lonzo.
I'm George.
I'm Ian.
We're talking to you. So like, subscribe, comment, share. 153 subscribers.
Give us more recommendations.
Yes, give us more recommendations. Thank you all.
Best trend on YouTube. Thanks for rocking with us. We will see y'all next time. Be out.